Little River Studio on the banks of the beautiful St. John's River in sunny Florida. And Gold Tone Music Group, the makers of fine fretted stringed instruments, presents an hour of live music with Live and Kickin. With your host, Bruce Andersen, and the Cosmic Cowboy Revival Band.
Welcome, 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 everybody, to Live and Kickin. I am your host, Bruce Andersen, and we are sponsored by GoldTone.com. They are a leader in folk instruments, and that includes banjos, mandolins, guitars, slide guitars, dulcimers, ukuleles, and the list truly goes on and on and on of these wonderful fretted musical string instruments. They're a family-owned business with a focus on quality and price, goldtone.com. We have a great show for you. Back with us is David Hillebrandt. And then Joe Bryant and Mike Hollywood, or Hollywood, Bryant and Hollywood. There you go. That's the name of the duo. And then we have an encore from a gentleman called Theolodge, who's brought to us from Boone Castle Media. So let me kick it off with one song here called Wine, Women, and Song. Here we go. I've been alone here so many times, thought I found love then I was blind. Easy to get fooled now, I could be wrong. Won't stop me trying, for I really love wine, women, and song. With my first wife, cheated all the time. Thought it was the right thing, I was in my prime. Doesn't make the man, boy was I wrong. I kept on lying, for I really love wine, women, and song. Has made me wiser to the best thing. Treat my loves better, not like a one-night fling. Enjoy a drink and raise a glass. Don't you let the good times pass, and do what you can. Make it to tell you, hope that you'll learn from my mistakes now, you won't get burned. Enjoy it all, I won't be wrong. Don't stop trying, from really, really loving wine, women, and song. From really, really loving wine, women, and song. Wine, women, and song. Thank you. Thank you. Now, we're going to have Dave Hillebrandt's going to come to the stage. And as he's headed up here, I always like to remind our listeners that if you go to our website, liveandkickingmusic.com, on there, there's information about everyone that is on the show. And that includes photographs, and includes a bio, and a web address. So if you like what you hear, you can come back and you can even hear more. Now, having said that, there's no photo on there about Bryant and Holloway, but you can go to their website, and I'm sure there are photos on there. So anyway, here is, if I'm not mistaken, Dave Hillebrandt.
It's me.
Now, Dave, I have to mention to the audience an amazing thing you just did. At least for me, I thought it was amazing.
What, stumbling up on stage? That was great.
Well, this is when you said you were going up to Indiana.
I just got back yesterday from Indianapolis for the great big total solar eclipse. And for those listening on the radio, you may not realize that I'm totally blind. So you're saying, what in the world would you go up for an eclipse? You know, it's what the crazy thing is, all any of my friends who are sighted would say, it figures Dave's going up for the eclipse, of course. That's not unusual for some reason. But I went up to check out a really awesome device called the Cadence Tablet, which allowed me to be able to actually, you've heard Jimi Hendrix kissing the sky. Well, I couldn't kiss the sky, but I am able to touch the eclipse. So I was literally able to feel on this Cadence tablet as the moon went over the sun and all the various extra subtleties with that. So quite a wild experience, and I've been working closely with them. And so the Blind and Beyond radio show set me up, and I had an awesome time.
And that's amazing, absolutely amazing.
And going up again next month for the Indianapolis 500. And I'm told that I'm going to get a ride of a lifetime up there, in fact. So I will be possibly doing some riding when I'm up there. It should be very interesting.
That is so cool, so cool. Anyway, what do you have for us, Dave?
Well, you know, I always try to do an original, like a last-minute original.
Yes.
Usually I write them like a day or two before I come on, just because it's you. So this one is right along there. Since we just had the total eclipse, this is about the eclipse. And it's called Touch the Sky. How about that?
Cool.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that is cool.
Couple minutes early, and the world just seems to stop as the time grows near. The animals all seem to know, they take the place to see the show as the sun disappears. Nighttime in the daytime, as we take it all in, you know it's Mother Nature's spectacle. Our amazing world spins. Well, the sun is but a sliver now, and the moon it takes the stage up there for a moment or two. Awesome colors fill the sky, so harmful to the naked eye. Lord, I wish I'd see them too. Nighttime in the daytime, as we take it all in, you know it's Mother Nature's spectacle as our amazing world spins. Oh, I can touch the sky, hold it in my. Anything is possible in this time and this land. I can feel the horizon
tiger's tears. Anything is possible, but you can touch an eclipse. Temperature begins to fall, and all the wonder of it all, I simply had to catch my breath. Oh, the sun is gone, no, not a peep. They've pulled the plug, it's gone to sleep. Nearly scared me half to death. Nighttime in the daytime, as we take it all in. You know it's Mother Nature's spectacle. As our amazing world spins. Oh, I can touch the sky and hold it in my hand. Now anything is possible in this time and this land. Can feel the horizon inside my fingertips. Oh, anything is possible. Can touch an eclipse.
Great song.
Yeah. Thank you. Live and kicking, you know?
Oh, I should mention, too, that one reason you're up there and the technology you mentioned is they are a sponsor to a radio show that you're very much involved with called Blind and Beyond.
Yes, Blind? The Blind and Beyond radio show. I'm a co-host on that, usually once a month or sometimes more, but They sent me up to Indy to check out the eclipse. So there you go. And so I went up and did a lot of interviewing as well as checking out the Cadence tablet. And so I bring all the recordings home and I'm putting them up on the radio show this Sunday. So I haven't been bored. There's been a lot going on, you know, touching eclipses and stuff. And so.
And here you are.
Yeah, and so here I am. So I'm thrilled to be here, though, that's for sure. And now I'm going to do a song by Kev Moe, just because I like Kev Moe. He's awesome, you know, that's why, so.
Cool.
But I don't feel sad. I got no woman, but I don't know, I don't feel sad. The woman that'll treat me so dirty, low down and bad. Now I cry when she left me. Now I cry all night long in my bed. When she left me, was right on that long in my bed. Well, then one day it hit me, I could be happy instead, yeah. Now why should I be sorry? All the girls she hated me. All she did is kick me on, getting down on my knees. And I hauled my money, ended up in her hand. But she whipped me and she told me I'm just like broken down old man. But I got no woman, oh, but I don't feel sad. gonna treat me so that low down and bad, yeah. That I guess me gonna treat her best way that I can. Well, the next woman that I guess me, I'm gonna treat her best way that I can. You know she better treat me like the real, real man I really am. Gives me, gonna treat her best way that I can. Well, the next woman that I guess me, gonna treat her best way that I can. And I know she better treat me like the real, real man I really am. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
There you go, some Kemo.
Great song.
Thank you.
They're all good, I think, right?
It's true. Well, yeah, with Kemo, that's for sure. They are all good. So, you did a song about Wine Woman in the song, and so this is my answer to that.
What, divorce?
Yeah, exactly. I feel all right.
Well, the night before that, I got loaded on a big old bottle of gin. Yeah, the bottle of gin. Well, the night before that, well, I got loaded on a bottle of gin. Yeah, the bottle of gin. Feel all right, I feel all right, well, I feel all right, feel all right. Feel all right, feel all right, yeah, 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 feel all right.
Yeah, that's Dave Hillebrandt. Yes, thank you, Dave, so much, man. Awesome. We're gonna get Dave back at the end here. So you have not heard the last of him. Now, next, one of my favorite duos, one of my favorite people, actually, is Joe Bryant and Mike Holloway. I can't tell you how many times I've misspelled that too. I spelled it H-A-L-L-A. Just amazing. Anyway, so this is Bryant and Holloway are coming up here. And one thing I didn't really focus on last time is Joe Bryant has deep roots in West Virginia. And he actually went to Marshall University.
Indeed.
Indeed, and started writing songs back then. Is this true by any chance?
This is true. I wrote my first song while attending Marshall University, hitchhiking, sitting under a bridge. One of these days, I'll play that song here. For you.
There's no way you can look that old.
Well, I actually graduated there in 83, so yeah, it's been more than a few.
There we go.
Don't date yourself, Joe.
We'll let others do that. So, yes, we are Joe Bryant and Mike Holloway. Collectively, we are.
Oh, yeah,
Bryant.
Let's give him a hand. Let's give him a hand. Yes. Yeah.
Bryant and Holloway Music.com. Anyway, this first little song here we're gonna do here is one that I wrote for my wife when we were first dating. It's called Familiar Stranger. Funny how it all starts. Two people with yearning hearts, familiar strangers sharing friendly smiles. Love is kind, what a mess. Takes a little bit of time, I guess. But you've got, give it half a chance. Every time it happens, I'm confused. Does it mean love? Does it mean danger? Friendly little smile from a familiar stranger. Trouble and it looks like fun. Who knows, now maybe she's the one who would like to share a new romance. She likes you, you like her. Guess it's not quite that absurd. In this crazy, foolish
Does it mean love? Does it mean danger? Friendly little smile from a familiar stranger. Comes here, you go there, up the sidewalk, down the stairs. Just another silly old love affair. Do you like her? She likes you. What the hell are you supposed to do in this crazy? Time it happens, I'm confused. Does it mean love? Does it mean danger? Bring a little smile from a familiar stranger.
Guys are just good together. What can I say?
Thank you very much. I couldn't have done that without Mike for sure on that one. This next song I'm going to do here goes back kind of to my hitchhiking days. This is about a guy looking for lost love with his thumb out. It's called Windy Road.
Waves of spinning wheels, rushing past my heels. The gushing wind chills my bones again. Against the falling snow, come to let me know it's going to be a lonely day for me. While I walk this windy road like a lonesome, tired fool, I wonder why I never told her the things she never knew. And if the wind blows colder still, well, I guess it's just as well. If I can't have heaven now, it might as well be hell. Heard a mother say she might have gone this way a week ago. She didn't really know. I guess that I was wrong. I never should have gone away from her, but then I was not sure. And as I walk this windy road like a lonesome, tired fool, I wonder why I never told her the things she never knew. And if the wind blows colder still, well, I guess it's just as well. If I can't have heaven now, it might as well be hell. Walk another mile, think about her smile. The wind blows cold and dances with the snow. And heaven's hard to find when you've left it far behind. For kicking stones down a windy road alone. So I walk this windy road like a lonesome, tired fool, wondering why I never told her the things she never knew. And if the wind blows colder still, well, I guess it's just as well. If I can't have heaven now, it might as well be hell.
So you wrote that back in West Virginia, right?
I did write that. That was one of my college songs, actually.
Wow.
Probably at the time, one of the most complex songs I had written, because I really didn't know how to play a guitar back then. But anyway, it's held its own weight over the years, and I was glad to play it here tonight. Amen. This next song is called Looking for a Rainbow.
Good time.
I wrote this after a little bit of a love loss. And anyway, it goes like this.
These eyes of mine have cried a thousand tears, falling like they never had before. Watching where the sunlight wash my soul, hoping that the rain will let me go. And now it seems no matter how I try to console this broken heart of mine, nothing in this world that I can find can take away the rain that falls inside. And I'm looking for a rainbow, searching near and far, hoping for the sunshine to come bursting through the clouds. In my heart, that love has given me to keep are the memories that rob my sleep, dreams of her that haunt me in the night, like a lingering ghost of love gone by. And yesterday left me here alone, pages of my past tattered and torn. As I struggle through this troubled storm, wondering where the love we shared has gone. And it seems to me to be a cry and shame. I guess I only have myself to blame for the way I feel, just like a fool, knowing that there's nothing I can do. And watching as my whole world falls apart, picking up the pieces of my heart, hoping that once more I'll love again like I did before. But until then, I keep looking for a rainbow, searching near and far, shine to come bursting through the clouds in my heart, in my heart, in my heart.
That is Bryant and Holloway, yes.
Once again, find us at bryantandholloway.com. And it's been a pleasure to be here.
Thank you, Bruce,
and
for the
awesome
invitation.
To play here.
It.
David Hillebrandt, who is an old friend of mine. We go back probably at least 35 years. Love to see him tonight.
Wow.
And anyway, we'll see y'all next time.
been a great time. Thanks.
Yeah, we're going to get you back up at the end here. So you have not heard the last of these two.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Thanks, Bruce.
Now, in the meantime, we're very fortunate to have a relationship with some, you know, media companies. They're not called record companies anymore around the nation. And one of the ones that's been wonderful to work with has been Boone Castle Media and Ashish Manchana. And he's provided us many artists, and this is one of them. This is a young man from Bowling Green, a great hip-hop artist. This is Theolodge.
So relax. Yeah. Yeah. I tell them just because. Yeah, man, I love them all. And even if they hate it, yep, I still made it. I tell them just because. Yeah, man, I love them all. And even if they hate it, yep, I still made it. Talk around town, now they speaking on me. But first they were sleeping on me. And then I had to wake them up. In the game, I had to shake it up. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven. Still remember the time, it was a quarter to seven. We was hanging in the front yard. I remember kicking my first bars. I had my own ciphers. Homies surrounded with the drink, weed, and the lighters. Mama said, once you get your chance, make it light up. Family saying, once you make it, you better write us. Look around for facial expressions. Drop a line, they frown like I'm tight in braces. I knew then I was going places. They're hearing cheers and standing ovations. I did a lot of showcases. Just so anxious, I was caught up in the matrix. Had to go through more phases, plan to see more stages than Mario, and I ain't got that far to go. How you know if you never try? Push fear to the side and swallow my pride. The new me has a road, the old me just died. The man in the mirror looked him in his eye. Follow your dream and keep your head high. Now you checking back and catching red eyes. To 11 years later, from doing my job to forgiving all my haters. Hey. I tell them just because. Yeah, man, I love them all. And even if they hate it, yep, I still made it. I tell them just because. Yeah, man, I love them all. And even if they hate it, yep, I still made it. Yeah, hey. Yep, I still made it. I appreciate y'all tuning in, man. Like I said, we live and kicking it. This your homie, Theolodge.
Yeah, that was great, man.
Yeah. Yeah. I know sometimes they get hard, man. And remember, you got to stay 100% to yourself. Stay true to who you are. Remember that. Let's go. Music loud, let the speakers blow. Ask yourself what you do and who you do it for. Things go south good just a week ago. As long as you stay true, that's all they need to know. Music loud, let the speakers blow. Ask yourself what you do and who you do it for. Things go south good just a week ago. As long as you stay true, that's all they need to know. Let me introduce myself. Known for the tight flow, let me loose myself before I lose myself. Choice was my easy, I would choose myself. Try to reduce my wealth, you be checking for who's left. The way I kick tracks, I need a kung fu belt. Finish line near, few steps away from greatness. Still anxious, beat your mind with the real lyrical banquet. Skill sees the vanquish, excuse my frankness. I think less when in survival mode. Unlock the venture code. From taking up scenic routes to driving the main roads. To you Tysons, I'm Riddick Bowe. Picture clear centerfold. Chasing the cool meal, keep the dinner roll. Born with a winner soul. Is it beneficial to play a bigger role? Yeah. Music loud, let the speakers blow. Ask yourself what you do and who you do it for. Things go south good just a week ago. As long as you stay true, that's all they need to know. Music loud, let the speakers blow. Ask yourself what you do and who you do it for. Things go south good just a week ago. As long as you stay true, that's all they need to know. Yeah. Music loud, let the speakers blow. Ask yourself what you do and who you do it for. things go south good just a week ago. As long as you stay true, that's all you need to know. Yeah. We just warming up. Like I said, man, we live and kicking it. I'm your homie, Theolodge.
Oh, these are short ones, cool.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know a lot of y'all out there, man. If you've been down, remember, only way you can go is up. I done been there. I done been down. I done been up. I done been down. I've been up. And I was able to make a dollar out of 15 cents, man. I just want y'all to know, man. Everything I tell you is true story. I don't want to hide nothing. I want to be transparent. Yeah. 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 They ain't predicting me coming. Yeah. Yeah. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. Remember them times of sharing them clothes and shell toes. Dream of moving the mail road, sunset walking railroad. Wondering where the train going. Hopped on track and start flame throwing. Lunchroom raps, jokes and name throwing. Nintendo game blowing. It ain't been the same, homie. I've been through a lot. I've been doing a lot. Paper tags when I'm leaving out the parking lot. They like, look at old country boy. They never predict me traveling the world doing shows overseas, cause I ain't see it. Visions of Stevie stuck wondering, would I ever find Wonderland? And when I do, okay, I'll see like a Thunder fan. Wrist wear rubber band, just a reminder. Do it on your own, don't wait for them to sign you. But if they do find you, I guess that's fine too. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. This take me with my cousin in the tempo days. In temp phase, too much sugar in the Kool-Aid. Barbecue and playing spades, all the freestyle escapades. To my parents working extra days. From moms and pops not speaking. From Lake Placid to Bowling Green every weekend. Makeup outfits to trick or treat in. Granddaddy deacon, so you know I stayed in church. Christmas and Easter speeches, not to mention summertime work. Fought in the middle of the road, did I make the right turn? It might burn. Playing with fire wasn't a big concern. Some way I made it, I plotted it together and I staged it. Difficult times, yeah, I prayed it. I made it over 25, listening to Aquemini. It showed me horoscopes often lie. I'd rather have knowledge and be brilliant than try to fit in and be soulless for the millions. You feel me? This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. This is for them days when I ain't have nothing. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. You can say my time was well spent. Yeah. Yeah. You can say my time was well spent. Made a dollar out of 15 cents, and I did it all legit. Yeah, we getting to the end of my time. So I want to take y'all around the world. You don't need a passport for this last song. It's called A Dollar and a Dream, because that's how it started for me. So I'm going to let y'all know a little bit about me, DJ Theolodge. Yeah, R.I.P. to the lost ones. Yeah. If you tuning in, if you don't know me, I'm about to give you my whole story in 3 minutes. Yeah. I had to believe in me. Yeah, started with a dollar and a dream. Yeah. A dollar and a dream. To travel in the world, hearing fans scream. A dollar and a dream, a dollar and a dream. traveling the world, hearing fans scream, yeah. Who that coming from nowhere? I'm so rare, Mr. Clean with little hair. You can formulate your own opinion about me. Who care? Who there when you need them? When they say trust me, I can't believe them. And I had too many try to mislead them. Land of the free, but I'm looking for freedom. Fan equal thirsty, your DM. So disgusting, so in a maze. Try to stay in just as modern day slave. Life threw a lemon at me, and I threw that lemon back and say I'm cool on that lemonade. Me and Destiny having a dinner day. All eyes focused on center stage. Hit your renegade, forget what they finna say. Hey, this is a winner's day. Champagne and the cheers. All the blood, sweat, and the tears for the loved ones I lost over the years. We all have doubts and we all have fears. Things ain't always what it appears. I'm just speaking the truth here. I had to fake it to make it, just to start my career. I done seen a lot of people give up. They ain't have nothing to live for. I done seen people mask up and go and pull a kick though. But I stayed in my lane and I stayed in my grind, and I had to get a sick flow. One they couldn't copy, now roger that. I don't need a tempo. My music done left off the porch to worldwide, filling up the passport. Yeah, yeah. And God gave me what I asked for. Yeah. What's the need for me to ask more? I had to believe in me. Started with a dollar and a dream. A dollar and a dream. To travel in the world, hearing fans scream. A dollar and a dream. 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 To travel in the world, hearing fans scream. Yeah. Hey. I'd like to thank y'all for tuning in tonight. It's always a great feeling to make people put their hands to the ceiling. It's your homie Theolodge, that's crew. Yeah.
Oh, that was fantastic, man.
That was Theolodge, yeah. Now, back with us is Dave Hillebrandt. Welcome back, Dave.
Well, thank you. It's good to be back.
Dave's going to help us fill in the end here a bit with a couple of songs. Cause a little bit of trouble, I think.
A little filler. So to speak. And we were born into the wind. So much larger than the sun. And a bonnet was worn as we fell into the misty. Hark now, hear the angels cry. See the sun fill the sky. Together we will fly as we fell into the misty. We spin the fog on gold, we come on home. We spin the fog on gold, I wanna hear ya. Oh, I wanna rock a gypsy soul, yeah, yeah. Just like in the days of old. Together we would flow, and we fell into the misty. Come on, girl. Foghorn blows, you will be coming home.
Yes, when the foghorn blows, I wanna hear it. A dormant season, oh, I wanna rock your gypsy soul, yeah. Just like in the days of old. In the gather we will flow as we fell into the misty. Come on, girl. Come on, girl.
Yes.
Thank you. Some Van Morrison there. Talk about classics. Here's a classic. You know, I'm of the era when you'd go to a music store and they'd have a sign up for guitars and would say, no Freebird and no Stairway to Heaven. So that's good. So I've adapted one of those songs, and here's a song called Stairway to Gilligan's Island. Right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship, where the mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper of a raven shore. Five passengers had sailed that day on a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour. And getting rough, the mighty ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. Oh, the minnow would be lost. The ship stuck around on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a billionaire and his wife. The professor and Mary Ann here on Gilligan's a hamburger with
I don't know what that was.
So it's not Stairway to Heaven, so I got away with it.
Yeah, that's not going to be flagged.
And I didn't want to drag it out too long for the jam, you know, but it was tempting. I could have done that, but
You did fine.
I know it's a 1 hour show.
Anyway, let's get everybody up here. We're going to do Circle Being Broken.
Let's.
Yes.
I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day.
That is our show.
Good night, everybody.
Yeah, thank you so much to Dave Hillebrandt, Joe Bryant, Mike Holloway, and the encore from Theolodge. Thank you guys so much, really.
Enjoyed it. It was a great time.
That was good. And as we always say, the best music's live. Go out there and support the local musicians. They will appreciate you doing that. And we appreciate you listening to our show. And we hope you'll be back next time. In the meantime, if you can, go to our website, liveandkickingmusic.com, to see who you just listened to. And if you want to hear more of these artists, you can go to their website. Also, you can see on there who's going to be on next time, bios, photos, and their web address. And if you're crazy enough, sign up for Music Joke of the Week. Every Saturday, you get an email with the joke that is sometimes funny. So we hope you'll do that. Anyway, thank you so much, and we will be with you next time. Goodbye.